Hey guys, welcome back to The Doll Artist, where I do everything fun and creative with my dolls. So today I'm going to be telling you my personal thoughts on the Shadow High characters. Just a few quick disclaimers. One, these are not my photos. Two, these are solely just my opinion. There are no evidence to this. So be nice in the comments and don't get mad at me for my opinion. Third is I'm gonna sound weird. That's because I have a cold and a really stuffy nose and a sore throat. So this is probably not the best time to be filming, but I'm gonna do it anyways. So yeah, enjoy. Now in no particular order, let's get started. Okay, so now we have Natasha Zima. Natasha, I don't know really how you're supposed to say it. I'm gonna say Natasha. She's really cute. I really like her like crimped / wavy hair. It's really cute. I really like both of her outfits, both of her shoes, like those like fabric boots, I think they are. I don't know if that's fabric or sculpted on. But either way, they're really cute. Love the dress. And I also like what they did with the dress is that a lot of time Rainbow High will give you like a dress or something. And then they'll put like a turtleneck sleeveless shirt under it and like a jacket. Like, I like that this is like just the dress. Like, it's really cute. Plus, you're not going to want like a long sleeve shirt underneath like her prom dress or anything. I think she's overall really cute and I will probably be buying her. Another thing I wanted to add is, though this is just put in black and white and probably not intended, I feel like this doll can work to be an albino doll, which I think is really good for the diversity in this line. So next we have Heather Grayson. I think she's really cute. I like the snakeskin type of fabric, whatever that is. The faux leather, the plastic little hair clips in her hair, the half and half hairstyle's really cute. I am like, it kind of reminds me of Harley Quinn. And the choker, like, don't even get me started on the choker. The choker's so cute. I feel like they could have done a little more with her shoes, like this kind of style that she has going on. I feel like they could have done more with her shoes, like some almost like, I'd like to see some, like, leather, like, boots, like, lace-up boots type thing. I feel like that would be so cool with her. I like the dark lipstick. I don't know. She's very cute. I like her style. She's a nice doll. I haven't decided if I'm going to get her or not. Okay, so, I don't even know if it's fair for me to judge Ash Silverstone because I really don't collect boy dolls, but I'm just gonna, off of my opinion, explain. I think he's a cute boy doll. I feel like they could go a little more. Like, I feel like all three boy dolls just look like a different version of River. Like, I feel like they should do a little more with the faces and stuff. Like, they kind of all look the same. But I mean, he's cute. I like the little straight jacket, I think it is, like, type of look. I feel like that's really good for Shadow High. Like, it's very creative. I kind of just want to buy him for the AirPods though. Next we have Nicole Steele. She's really cute. I like her. I like her hairstyle. I like her face. Not obsessed with her clothing pieces. Love both pairs of shoes. Like, those fabric boots or whatever, they're really cute. Her outfits though, like, the jean skirt with the shorts underneath it, no. Like, or it's, I don't know if that's a dress or a skirt. Either way, no. It's kind of ugly, in my opinion. I think her eyes are really pretty, and overall, she's a cute doll, just not in love with her pieces. Next, we have Luna Madison. So, I really like her, like, silverish-type hair. I originally thought there was tinsel, and I don't believe there actually is, but it's really cute hair. I like the buns in her hair. Her eyes are really pretty with, like, the kind of purple in it. I'm not obsessed with her pieces. Like, the outfit, the I think that's her second outfit, like the dress with the tall boots is really cute. But her first outfit, I'm not in love with. I think that's her first outfit. I don't know. The one with the jacket and the skirt. But also, I'm really excited to see all the drama in the show with her being Sunny's sister. And I can't wait to see kind of the polar opposites that she is to her sister. So last but not least, we have Chanel Onyx. Now, this is overall my favorite doll in this line. I like her ponytail, her hair's really pretty, her skin tone's really pretty. I don't know, she's just a gorgeous doll overall. That outfit with like the like ruffles on the dress and the belt is so cute. And look at the shoes, like the shoes are adorable. I like the white strand in her hair, or light gray. Her bow's really pretty. I just like her so much. Like, I feel like I just love her style. And overall, I think she's a really pretty doll, and I will definitely be buying her. Overall, I love all of the Shadow High dolls. I think they're really good, really cute dolls, and Rainbow High is really up their game with this. I feel like if you look at the comparison between this line and the first line of Rainbow High dolls, there's an extreme amount of improvement. And love the new hand mold. I just think Shadow High is a great line, and I can't wait to see what happens in the animated series. So make sure to like, subscribe, comment on this video, turn on the notifications, and stay creative.